This guy came all the way from Arkansas.